So, with Hurston making its debut in 335, it also brings along with it its four moons, Aberdeen, Eta, Magda, and Ariel. In this video, we'll briefly go over them one by one, and see how they look from high orbit and down on the surface. I'll be covering Hurston itself in separate videos, so be sure to keep an eye out for those. Until then though, enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll catch you in the next one.